Alright, let me see here. We got the short laser musket, which apparently I'm now carrying two. I only want to carry one.
Look alive.
Miss Laura? Of course.
Can I give one of them back? Codsworth can't carry anymore. Okay, sure, fine, whatever. Let's carry two of them around then. There's a whole lot of shit here. Doors that open up to more areas. Holy hell. Yeah, speaking of which, here, let me select my Molotov cocktail again, since I have a lot. Let me try something here. Okay, yeah, it's hold it down. Okay. I just tapped it. Kitchen-o scales. I do not need... Whoa, what the hell is all this? Is there anything in here that I can take and use? Don't look like it. I don't want your gourd. Now we've been here. Yes, yes we have. Let's go over this way then. Yeah, this place, you can get turned around in this place, definitely. That goes to the Commonwealth. This is where we haven't been just yet. Got a downstairs and an upstairs. Stick to the upstairs for now.
Shall we seek cover, Mom? I'm feeling rather paper. Nice try.
I didn't seem to kill him there. There's another power armor thing down here. Yeah, where? He's down there. Wait, he's down below me. Ow, shit, what the hell? Oh, you're right there. I didn't know where she was. Feeling like that would explode or something. Assholes! I need to find more bobby pins because I'm running low.
That's it.
Got nothing else over here, so let's go down. Wait, what the hell? That takes me to the Commonwealth. We don't want to go there just yet. I'm assuming I'm here to clear everything out, right? The raider poopies that we came here to kill. That spotlight is an asshole. And I hope you know it! Anything hidden back here? No? Can I pick all this shit up? I can, holy hell. Damn, you jump really high. Power armor station here. That's all that's down here. Okay, well, wait, there's something back here. Wait, oh, you. Fragmentation grenade. And that's all that's down here. That's not what I want. We want to go back, and I think to the right. Well, I do remember that elevator. There was an elevator somewhere. Oh, wait, what's this? I don't remember. No, that takes me to the Commonwealth. Yeah, I think I remember an elevator somewhere. Up there, no. Where the hell? Right, here's the elevator. Yeah, right there's the elevator. And I don't know if I went up here yet. Yes, I did. This is where I came from. So let's open up the elevator door and see if there's anything in there. Oh, I never went up there yet either. Going down.
Lower level.
Or have I? Well, I was in here, I remember that. But maybe I didn't come up here just yet. No, I don't remember going up all these stairs. Yeah, okay, this is a new area. And this is the elevator, if you don't want to take the fucking stairs. Jared? Oh shit, son. Why does the music sound depressing? Oh! Watch out! Mr. Codsworth!
Never mind.
Yes, I'm level 7.
Caution, Mom. I do believe something is stolen.
You'll have to do better than that!
Take down that fucking turret. It does seem to have to, like, reload or something. One more shot should do it. Jared should take one more hit. I missed. There we go, Jared's down. Well, that takes me to the Commonwealth, where it wants me to go, but I don't want to go there just yet. Oh shit, another turret. Actually made it, wow. There's still assholes here, apparently. There's one below us. Where? I don't see you. Oh my god, what? Wow, okay. Keep out. Ooh. Advanced. I can pick that. And I'll be able to pick experts here in a minute.
Yes.
Nice, 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 nice. What the hell is this? It was a trap. That's where we came from. Thing here. because anything I can loot here. It makes it hard to see in front when that spotlight follows me. Something over here. Exactly! See, Codsworth agrees. I missed. I didn't even jump that time. Making manly grunts always helps. Oh, I almost didn't make that one. Nothing. I killed a Jared. This is Jared. Oh, he has a Corvega safe key as well. No, that's, he has a Corvega safe key. Unless that is what I opened up earlier. There needs to be a search bar or something when you're in your inventory trying to look for shit. Pipe revolver. Grognak the Barbarian. Critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks permanently do +5% damage. Alright. Again, I don't do much of the melee stuff. Jared's terminal. But it's better than nothing, right? Setting up shop. Gunfire is finally quieted down. Suppose that means either Lonnie or Gristle wiped up the last of the ghouls, or they're currently serving as someone's meal. But now Lexington is secure, I can finally get to work. Stumped. Nothing is working. The old woman, she used to just have some jet, pop some pills, then she'd start babbling, spouting vision after vision, and they all turned out true. The raiders burning the town, killing the parents, stealing the kids, stealing me. I remember the look in her eyes when she saw my fate. Kid, you're gonna be a monster. All true. If I could get that sort of power, that sight, the Commonwealth, the other gangs, no one would have a prayer. But nothing's worked. Oh yeah, I forgot to do my limit. But nothing's working. Maybe I need to try upping the dosages. I'm gonna need another bucket. Great. Subjects. It's not the chems. They're just a trigger for the site. It's me. I'm the problem. Wish I'd realized it before my arms look like pincushions. But at least it's a new lead. I need subjects. Experiments continue. Still no success, but the rumor of free chems has brought plenty of new recruits. Ranks are nearly back up to where they were before we cleaned out Lexington. Lonnie thinks it's a waste of time, says we need to spend out our time building up our defenses. But Lonnie doesn't make the decisions. I do. She does seem to be enjoying her new position, though. Maybe another dose of psycho will get her visions frying or firing. Spotlight control and turret control. I don't need to mess with that. Alright, let's do my asshole here. What? I can put points into this shit? Oh, what the hell, I didn't know that. You can put points into your special attributes. What? Okay. Then I want to put a point. I have 3 points to put. I will put a point in here. Now I need level 18 before I can get the next one. I want to put a point. I can't do that yet. And strength. I will put a point in here. And I could totally put another point in there too. Just trying to see if there's anything here I'd ever want to do. Charisma. What else is in charisma? Inspirational, because you lead by... Okay. Wasteland Whisper, master the post-apocalypse. With your gun, aim at any wasteland creature below your level and gain a chance to pacify it. Or intimidation. Time to show everyone who's boss. With your gun, aim... that's cool, but... Ghoulish. Sure, you're still human. On the outside, radiation now regenerates your lost health. How much more room can I carry now? It went up by 10 points, okay. Good enough for me. I didn't jump. Alright, so now it wants me to go over here. Back out into the Commonwealth. Now we should be able to stop by Super Duper Mart again. Wait. Chain to activate. Oh goodness, where are we? Deal with it, Codsworth. Damn it. Stop moving! Okay, where is this other asshole shooting from? I actually hit him, wow. Didn't hit him that time, though. Alright, we're getting pounded here. Oh my god, there's people all over the place. Son of a bitch. Where you at, asshole? Didn't do anything. Didn't do anything. What? Shit, son. These bastards are all over the place. This isn't the right way to go. Yeah, okay, it is. I think. No, it doesn't seem to be. I need to get in there.
Come on, girl.
How did that miss? Needed to smack him there before he got away. Now there's still this asshole over here. I can't seem to hit this guy. No matter how many times I try, I don't think he's out of range. I was hitting people before. Try that. I was gonna try and jump over there. That would probably be a bad idea. Probably be a bad idea. Ah, yes, that's right. I did find something for here. This one. Which is actually a lot better than what I have. Alright, any loot in here? Yep. The hell is this big thing here? I killed somebody through this window, didn't I? I thought I did. Maybe his body disappeared. Cotton yarn, I haven't found it.
Look! Codsworth! That is out of your boundaries!
Where am I going? Oh, that down there is where I came from. Yeah, so I gotta go back. Alright, then. Let's stop fucking around here. No. Take me to my map. Where is the super duper mart? Right here. I like how it already says cleared. Yes. I guess that means cleared from enemies. Which means they probably don't respawn. Alright, where was that at? It was right over here, I think, right? No. And I wonder where was that master lock at? It was in here. I remember it. It was in the wall. Watch it actually not be in this place. It was in here, right? Oh, I'd miss those 10mm the 10mm rounds. I get 7 of them. Okay, where the fuck? Where the almighty tit spank? It was in here. I remember. I do not bullshit you. I'm trying. Okay, now I'm.
Stench this place must generate.
I'm actually trying to remember where it was. I remembered. It was in the wall. I thought it was at the Super Duper Mart. Wasn't it? What the fuck? Cleared my ass! Was it over here?
Where is it?
Look at these people here sitting together. So sad. So sad. Oh, come on. I remember it. I seriously do. Yeah, because it's not in here. Because this is where the other safe was. That already opened. It was like tucked away, kind of, in the wall. It's like a wall safe. That's what it was. I'm obviously missing something here. But where? Codsworth, damn it! Wait, I don't remember this.
Got it.
This takes me back where I've already been, damn it. Well, it's not in here. Not that I can remember, at least. Okay, I'm missing it. That's what's going on here. And I'm not going to leave, because it was here. This is where it was, right? I'm not just bullshitting myself, am I? Where the fuck was it? Oh, God, everybody's yelling at me. It wasn't here, or it's right there. You passed it for the 15th time. Keep feeling like it was over here somewhere. Wait, damn, it looks like I missed quite a bit of stuff. I guess it's a good thing I came back in the first place. Yeah, see, it's not in here. Where is this thing? Medex. Oh, look, more shit I missed. All this shit I missed. No. Where is it? Wait, can I take, like, this blood bag? No, wait, this Tales of Junktown jerky vendor. Permanently gain better prices when buying from a vendor. Okay, nice. Damn it, there's so much hidden shit in here that, like I didn't think to look on those. Man, you've really got to look around, don't you? Wasn't over here, was it? No. Okay, what the hell? It wasn't in Lexington. It wasn't over here at Bedford Station. And it wasn't anywhere back. It was here. It's just a matter of where. And I'm also doing a little bit spoopy here. Yes, it gives me rads, I know. Fuck it. It wasn't in here, was it? No. This over here is the only other place. And it isn't tucked away in here. Behind any walls. They wouldn't put the safe out here where, like, everybody could see it.
I imagine this place is giving the old nostrils quite the wake up.
Yeah, they are. They're also giving me where the fuck is the fucking safe, for fuck's sake, wake up call. Man, I've just got to be missing it. That's what's going on here. Was it pretty early on? Like, back near the... Was it back here? No, that's the way out.
This atmosphere is rather unpleasant.
I'm trying to pretend as if I'm coming in here for the first time. What the hell? What the hell? Where in the hell is it? Look, there's nothing in here. There's no fucking bullshit in here. Because it's not in here. Come on, I didn't get master for nothing, damn it. That loot that's gonna be in this one, when and if I ever fucking find it, it better be fucking spectacular. I've searched up and down this goddamn place. What the hell? Where in the balls is it? Why? Where is it? Come on, please, just tell me where it is, and I will make babies with you for months, for years, generations. Just tell me where the fucking safe is. Yeah, that's not what I wanted. I didn't want to yawn. I want you to tell me where the... It's gotta be... I'm missing it. I've gotta be missing it. Where is it? Where is it tucked away at? I remember it being tucked away somewhere. Wait, down here? No. It was fucking here, it was tucked away. Oh, don't you say. For fuck's sake, mate. Codsworth, can you...
Look alive.
Something you need, Mom?
Can I have you do shit? Can I have a talk?
Hey, Codsworth.
There we are.
That's it? What? I didn't know. Oh, shit, I wish I had my doggy now. It wasn't anywhere in here, was it? In any of these, like... No. What the hell? Come in here, and this is where that 1-1 was. 1-1-1-1 was. And it's not in here, which makes sense, because that other one was here. And of course it wouldn't be out here, would it? Now, see, the thing is I remember, because I remember finding it, and I said, oh, I hope I earn enough XP here to level up, and I didn't do that, and it was pretty early on, because I remember thinking to myself early on that I'd like to level up. So I must be missing it somewhere back near the start. Wait. Damn it, it's in here. Right here it is. I completely fucking missed this room. Multiple times. Yeah, see, I didn't... Oh, shit. Sorry, guys. Okay. Well, that was easy. Okay, let's see what we've got. Rounds... Wait. I clicked A. What does that do? Oh, it sorts it. Even though A doesn't sort, it's Z. Okay. Take. I don't want your pipe pistol, but I'll take this. I don't need that silver fork. So it was sort of good loot. Kind of. Alright, now let's fast travel back here. Gotta go outside. Holy shit, the amount of time. I hope that these videos aren't like 20 billion gigabytes a piece, because then my computer is gonna be full before I even. But since I can upload them after each session, I shouldn't run out of room. Ooh. What? It shoots its maggots? Gross. Mister! I have your shit. Well, I don't have your shit, but... I've got the poop that you wanted me to do.
You find those raiders?
Raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
No kidding? That's the best.
96 bottle caps.
Here for a good long time, so we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
All right. Nice. So, is that my quest over, or... No, it's not. I gotta talk to Preston now. It's all the way back here in Sanctuary. Which means we might as well